We would if there was any evidence that that would actually reduce the number used in crime. But really, having looked at this many times, we don't believe that. The restrictions are there. A chief officer of police has to judge and assess the character of the person applying for either a firearm or a shotgun certificate, and we think that is the right basis for it.
But shotguns are in circulation.
Of course they're in circulation, and there are many, many hundreds of thousands of people in this country who use them for quite legitimate purposes. What one needs to try and make sure is that they don't seep out of that sector into the criminal sector.
But as they are, couldn't you tighten up those loopholes immediately?
Well, we would do so if we thought that, in fact, by altering the law, by stiffening that particular control, we would reduce crime. But we're not persuaded of that, so we're going on the other tack, which is increasing quite drastically the penalty for the carrying of firearms in a criminal attempt.
The GLC are asking for a public inquiry into the use of firearms in London generally. Do you accept the need for that inquiry?
The GLC are conducting a campaign against the police. That's part of their general political effort, and whenever there's a use of firearms, particularly if something has gone wrong, then we get this kind of clamour. Of course, the use of firearms by the police is a very serious matter in Britain, not in other countries, but in Britain, and it should be subject to very strenuous control, and it is. And where the Waldorf affair and other cases show that the rules need to be tightened, they have been tightened.